Assalamu alaikum, my dear viewer. I am engineer Rehanullah. My dear viewer, I hope you are fine. Today I select very important topic for you. My topic is about land measurement. In this topic I am clear 6 questions related to land measurement. The first question is how to find area. Second, how to convert this area into marla. The third question is how to separate one marla plot. The fourth question is how to separate 8 marla plot. The fifth question is how to separate one canal plot. The sixth question is how much distance is marked for one marla, for 8 marla and one canal. Now let's start. First of all, I am find the area, which area is equal to 150 multiplied by 85, which area is equal to 1275.0 SFT square feet. Now convert total area to marla. The formula is total area divided by 272.25. We know that 1 marla is equal to 272.25 square feet. Divide total area by 272.25, which equal to 46.83 marla. The total condition is separate 1 marla plot. How to separate 1 marla plot from total area? Formula is area of one marla divided by one side of a plot. One marla area is equal to 272.25 divided by 85, which equal to 3.2029 feet. I will discuss for you what is 3.2029 feet at the end of the video. This is proof for one marla. If the proof is same, this area to this is good, this is right. If not equal to, there will be problem. 85 multiplied by 3.2029, which equal to 272.25. One marla is equal to 272.25. Now turn to next page. Now separate 8 marla plot. For 8 marla plot, first we find the area of 8 marla, which equal to 8 multiplied by 272.25, which area is equal to 21.78 square feet. Now separate 8 marla. Formula is area of 8 marla divided by one side of a plot. The area of 8 marla is equal to 2178 divided by 85. 85 is the one side of a total area plot, which is equal to 25.623. How to separate one canal? Formula is equal to one canal area divided by one side of a plot. We know that one canal is equal to 20 marla and one canal area is equal to 5445 square feet. Now put the value in formula to divide one canal area divided by 85, which equal to 64.058 feet. This is proof for one canal. 64.0588 multiplied by 85, which equal to 5445, and this is equal to one canal. Now turn to third page. Now the sixth condition is how to mark the plot. For one marla, distance is equal to 3.2029 feet. Per 8 mile, the distance is 25.623, and for 1 canal, the distance is equal to 64.058. Now I show you an figure. This is 1 mile. If someone say to you, please separate one mile for me, do you need to take a tape and mark the distance from this point to that point? The distance is equal to 3.2029. If you want to check to 85, which is one side of this area, multiplied by this distance, this give 1 mile area. And if you want to mark the 8 mile, do you need to measure the distance from this point to this point, which equal to 25.623, and this is the mark for 1 canal. Thank you so much for watching.